So before I came to Hunter, I was a hairdresser for 8 years. I decided that I wanted to change careers, and I have some nurses in my family, so I was interested in getting into the medical field. I heard about Hunter because I looked into their program online, and then admissions reached out to me, and they toured me around the school. I got to sit in some of the classes, which was great. Made me feel comfortable because I was a little nervous about the phlebotomy. And admissions was really great, helping me get into the school. So I sat in the classes, and I started to love it, and that's how I got into the program. Hunter Business School is great because I was able to both balance school during the day and work at night, and they didn't overload you with too much schoolwork, so you were able to balance both and feel comfortable and feel like you could get through the program successfully.
I actually made a career change late in life. I was a corporate woman, and I had a calling for the healthcare industry my whole life, and I didn't want to look back one day and regret, so I made a switch and pursued what I wanted. The way that the modules work, you're exposed to all aspects of the healthcare industry. And everything from office setting to clinical phlebotomy, EKGs, and depending on the assignment that you were given, you had the opportunity to utilize those skills on actual patients. So I had tremendous opportunities to perform real-life phlebotomy and EKGs and glucose sticks on patients that came into the internal medicine office prior to my actual job that I landed after I finished my program.
So before I came